Okay. I keep it undercover. Oh, when danger comes to you, you know I'll stand beside ya. Cause ain't nobody keep their head so cool. I always find the way, a way out of fire. But don't tell nobody. Good morning, Athens, and happy December. I'm Maddie, and this is your daily news. Please join the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Want to put a smile on someone's face this holiday season? You can by participating in Stucco's annual holiday gift card drive. This is a challenge for second hour classes next week. This project benefits the Troy Police Department's Operation Blue Slate to help needy residents and families in the area. Consider bringing in a gift card from Kroger, Meijer, Target, or any other food gift card. The top three classes win a treat from Stucco. The reigning teacher who holds the coveted travel trophy is Mrs. Peterson. Her plan is to keep it. What class will step up? Get involved next week and plan with your second hour. The Athens Key Club is hosting a gift drive for Haven and Oakland County organizations dedicated to ensuring safety for domestic violence and sexual assault victims. The final date to donate a gift is Friday, December 2nd. Gifts can be turned in to Mrs. Symes' room, room 123, and by a box near the Safe Ed desk. Athens Abroad is headed back abroad, this time to the ancient and mystical land of Peru. They'll be traveling in the summer of 2024, but the true bon voyage for this journey is the informational meeting this Tuesday at 6:30 on Zoom. Girls Soccer will be having an informational meeting on Tuesday at 3 o'clock in room 101 for any girls interested in playing soccer this spring. Come out and learn about the team. Any boys interested in golf this spring should attend a meeting on Tuesday at 2:15 in room 251. They'll be discussing the season to come and how you can be a part of it.